What if you could add years to your life simply by changing what you eat? While many of us rely on the standard American diet, which is filled with processed foods, extra sugar, and saturated fats, there's a better way to eat. Around the world, in areas known as blue zones, people live longer and healthier lives by following specific dietary habits. Let's explore the foods they eat every day that contribute to their remarkable longevity. Before we dive into the specific foods, it's important to understand what blue zones are. These are five regions where people live significantly longer lives: Sardinia in Italy, Okinawa in Japan, Icaria in Greece, Nicoya in Costa Rica, and Loma Linda in California. Despite their geographical differences, these areas share common dietary habits. The people in blue zones eat mainly plant-based foods, plenty of whole grains, fruits, and vegetables, and they avoid processed foods and added sugars. Number 1. Blueberries. Blueberries are an excellent snack option, full of health benefits. They are packed with anthocyanins, which help lower the risk of many diseases. Blueberries also support nerve cell health and are low in calories, making them great for weight management. These small berries are rich in antioxidants that protect cells from oxidative stress, which can damage DNA and lead to cancer. They also help reduce LDL cholesterol, which is linked to heart disease, and lower blood pressure. Blueberries have been shown to improve memory and slow brain aging, helping to keep the mind sharp. Number 2. Fish. In Loma Linda, even those who eat mostly plant-based diets often include fish. A study of 96,000 Americans found that the longest-lived individuals were pesco-vegetarians, or pescatarians, who ate mostly plants but included small amounts of fish. In other blue zones, fish is a regular part of the diet, typically consumed 2 to 3 times a week. Small fish like cod, anchovies, and sardines are common because they contain low levels of mercury and high levels of essential nutrients. Number 3. Leafy greens. Eating leafy greens is essential for a long and healthy life. Despite their unpopularity, especially among children, leafy greens are packed with vitamins, minerals, and fiber. They help reduce the risk of heart attacks and high blood pressure. Folate, a B vitamin found in leafy greens, is crucial for DNA and RNA production and proper cell growth. This vitamin is particularly important during growth periods from pregnancy to adolescence. Leafy greens also provide significant amounts of vitamin C and K, which are vital for immune function and bone health. Number 4. Olive oil. Olive oil is a staple in Mediterranean countries like Greece, Italy, and Spain. It is a key component of the Mediterranean diet, known for its heart health benefits. Olive oil contains monounsaturated fatty acids, which are good for your heart. Studies show that even half a tablespoon of olive oil daily can reduce the risk of coronary heart disease. It is also rich in polyphenols, which protect cells from damage and inflammation. Olive oil can help lower the risk of type 2 diabetes. One study found that people who consumed a lot of olive oil had a 40% lower risk of developing the disease. Number 5. Purple sweet potatoes. Purple sweet potatoes are incredibly nutritious. They get their color from anthocyanins, powerful antioxidants that boost the immune system and reduce inflammation. These sweet potatoes are also high in fiber, promoting gut health and preventing constipation. Their vitamins help reduce oxidative stress, which lowers the risk of cancer over time. Number 6. Nuts. Nuts are a powerhouse of nutrients full of healthy fats, omega-3 fatty acids, and fiber. They help maintain low LDL cholesterol and stabilize blood sugar levels. Nuts also contain antioxidants that fight free radicals, reducing inflammation and supporting gut health. Regular consumption of nuts can aid in weight management by providing a healthy alternative to less nutritious snacks. Almonds, for instance, are rich in vitamin E and riboflavin, which are important for eye and skin health. Walnuts offer high levels of copper, necessary for enzyme production and blood vessel health. Number 7. Avocados. In Loma Linda, avocados are a dietary staple. They are rich in healthy fats that help control weight and reduce the risk of cardiovascular disease. Avocados also lower the risk of type 2 diabetes. The healthy fats in avocados can help manage cholesterol levels and improve heart health. Number 8. Beans, pulses, and legumes. beans and legumes are essential in a plant-based diet. They're high in protein, vitamins, and minerals. Consuming beans can help with weight loss and provide essential amino acids when combined with rice. Beans are high in fiber and complex carbohydrates, which promote gut health and provide long-lasting energy. Their low glycemic index means they raise blood sugar levels slowly, making them ideal for people with diabetes. Studies show that diets including beans result in lower insulin and blood sugar levels compared to those with red meat. Number 9. Oatmeal. Oatmeal is a favorite among health enthusiasts and is crucial for a long life. It's rich in fiber, which supports gut health and heart health by lowering bad cholesterol levels. Oatmeal also contains B vitamins and iron, which help regulate blood sugar and maintain heart health. Regular consumption of oatmeal can significantly reduce the risk of heart disease. Number 10, green tea. Green tea is often considered a preventive medicine in a cup. It reduces the risk of heart disease, cancer, type 2 diabetes, Alzheimer's, and obesity. Research shows that people who drink the most green tea have lower rates of cardiovascular disease and a lower risk of dying from heart disease or stroke. Green tea can also be used in various recipes, from smoothies to soups, enhancing its health benefits. Number 11, tomatoes. Tomatoes are a dietary staple rich in lycopene, which improves heart health by lowering bad cholesterol and increasing good cholesterol. Lycopene also reduces the risk of certain cancers, particularly prostate and stomach cancers. Tomatoes are hydrating and aid digestion due to their high water and fiber content. Number 12, sourdough bread. Sourdough bread has been a dietary staple for thousands of years and remains a key component in 3 of the 5 blue zones. Unlike most store-bought bread, which is made with bleached white flour and quickly converted to sugar by the body, sourdough is easier to digest. It helps improve the gut microbiome and lowers the glycemic load, making it a healthier choice. In Sardinia, Italy, sourdough bread is commonly consumed along with goat's milk, flatbread, and beans. We've explored the best foods to eat for a long, healthy life, inspired by the diets of the world's longest living people. By incorporating these foods into your diet, you can improve your health and potentially add years to your life. Which of these foods will you start eating more of? Let us know in the comments below. And don't forget to subscribe for more health tips and longevity secrets.